Francisco will look for their fourth straight win. Wimbledon, Andy Murray takes the men's singles title, defeating Milos Raonic in straight set 6-4, 7-6, 7-6. It's Murray's second Wimbledon title.
I'm also aware how difficult, you know, these competitions are to win one. So, you know, to do it twice here, you know, an event where there is a, you know, there's a lot of pressure on me to perform well here. And I'm very proud with how I've handled that over the years.
Sound courtesy Wimbledon.com. Soccer Euro 2016 final. Portugal, behind a goal from substitute Adair, beats host France 1-0 in extra time. This after Cristiano Ronaldo had to leave midway through the first half with an injury. Golf, Scottish Open, Alexander Norin wins at 14 under par for the tournament. Phil Mickelson was tied for 13th at 7 under. This is NBC Sports Radio and the NBC Sports Radio app.
This is KCAA.
What have I learned so far? Well, I've learned there's no one right path for everyone. I've learned that without my high school diploma, I can only do so much. My options were limited, very limited. I found a free personalized learning program with Learn for Life that has a flexible schedule so I can keep my job while earning my high school diploma. I found a new career with training opportunities that would jumpstart my future. What have I learned so far? I've learned that I could change my life.
Are you 14 to 19 years old and looking for a free high school diploma program with flexible meeting times? This program allows you to keep your job or important family responsibilities while earning your high school diploma. If you've fallen behind on credits or dropped out of school completely, get back on track with free tutoring, a caring faculty, and one-on-one attention. For more information on how to reach your graduation goal, visit learnforlife.org. That's L-E-A-R-N, the number 4, L-I-F-E.org. Or enroll today by calling 877-360-LEARN. That's 877-360-LEARN.
Okay, nurse, let's get this man to the ER stat.
Right away, doctor.
We see this every day. Heart attack or angina pain due to blocked and clogged arteries. Chelation can remove obstructions or blockages from arteries and help avoid painful and expensive surgery. Now there's Angioprim. It's a liquid oral chelation product that you take with juice. You start to feel the results fast. Angioprim increases blood flow all over the body, and that means more energy and strength to take on the day with less aches and pains. 60 years of research has gone into chelation. And Angioprim is the result, a safe and easy way to unblock your veins and arteries from buildup that slow circulation.
Paging Dr. Jones, please report to the emergency room right away.
Log on now for a special radio offer from Angioprim. That's angioprim.com/radio. A-N-G-I-O-P-R-I-M. Angioprim.com/radio or call 877-882-7221. That's 877-882-7221.
For more local radio every day, tune in to KCAA Loma Linda.
You're tuned into the KCAA Suavecito Sunday Squad. Every Sunday it goes down right here. My special guest in the house today is my homeboy JoJo Devotion, and we're going to be talking about his new show that's going to be starting up Monday. That's right, tomorrow, man. Extending the Suavecito Sunday Squad, extending the whole programming that we do right here. And big ups to the Whiskey Rambler, to Crazy Ray out there. What up, Ray? I thought you was in the house today, and he did a phone in. I was telling the homie, I said, I can't see Ray. Is he invisible? Did Ray go invisible? We having a good old time right here in the radio station. It's Sunday, man. A beautiful day in Southern California. Come and hang with us at Cruise Night. DJ Triple X is in the house with us right here, and he's always holding down them funk jams. Let's get right into it. Here we go. KCAA 1050 live right here. We got a caller, a special caller in the house with us right now. Caller, are you there?
I am here.
What's going on? Who is this?
I'm here.
Who is this?
This is DJ Crazy Ray from the X-Ray Productions Show.
What up, man?
What's up, my brother?
Man, can you feel that loop in the background right there? Listen to that.
That's nice.
I'm about to bust a West Coast rhyme over that one right now. I'm going to shoot my gat, run my low ride all over the place. Go pick up some money from some trap
DJ
house.
That's you got right there, bro.
You know what I mean?
Yeah,
where's
yeah,
all the
yeah.
Highness at? Woo, woo. Put a makeup on. Make sure it's curved down.
That table is strong enough for you to
don't let
on.
It rain, though. You know, because it'll come off.
The table is not
that's
strong
enough. That's my style. Woo, woo.
Hey, listen, this is DJ Crazy Ray from KCAA 106.5. I want to send a big shout out to JoJo Devotions out there. Congratulations on your new show, brother.
Thank you.
It's nice to be able to branch out like that on Mondays. So maybe we might stop by there on a Monday or two. You never know. Might just come on by and say hi. So, yeah, so big shout out to you, brother. Good luck on your show. And really looking forward to hearing you on Mondays.
Sure, so am I. Trust me. All the work people are going to have something to do on Monday nights besides make dinner.
Yeah, yeah.
There you go.
Oh, yeah.
I don't
yeah.
cook dinner on Mondays, but yeah.
Well, let's talk about that real quick, man. We got Crazy Ray in the house with us. The Whiskey Ramblers right here chilling. JoJo Devotion, my man Triple X. All we're missing is Mono, but I know Mono's tuned in because I got at him a while ago. A big shout out to the homeboy Norm representing him, that native pride right there out of Morongo. That's what's up, man. It's the homie out there. And Mono's out there chilling right there in the nation. It's all good. But let's talk about your show, man, on Mondays you got coming up.
We do. It's called The Happening Hour.
That's what's happening.
That's what's happening. We hooked up with Root Deep, my cousin Raul Sanchez, and we're going to bring what we do best right here.
That's what's up, man.
We got Nate Guido from the Stone City Band on board wanting to throw in some help to us. We got the Nightclub.
If you don't know who Nate Guido is, man, you better do your funk research on that one right there. He is one of the original members from the Stone City Band. The Stone City Band is Rick James' band. You know what I mean? And also, they are the band that produced and wrote a lot of music for the Mary Jane Girls, Tina Marie, and a bunch of other people, man.
They do. We're gonna do a night of just history with Raul. You've seen Raul. He's an encyclopedia, and we're gonna take advantage of it. And he's gonna bring in the nights and he said connect everything together.
That's what's up, man.
We hooked up with Haskell Heating and Air and the farmhouse in Banning, so we got a good backing.
And you know what? I want to just give a shout out to all the shows, man, right here on the Suavecito Sunday Squad. And big ups to you, Ray. And big ups to the Whiskey Rambler, man, for doing what you guys all do, man. Because, you know, it takes a team to make this happen right here. I can't do it by myself. But, you know, I do appreciate all the work that you guys do to help me and help this show. And also help our radio station right here, man. You know what I mean? I also want to shout out Fred.
Real quick, Boogie, you know, I want to send a shout out to you, brother. I mean, we wouldn't be able to do it if it weren't for you, too. So, like you said, we're
on team. No, I appreciate you, man. I do, man.
I'm
in a good spirit today, man. I'm in a good mood today because I'm just happy that all this is happening for all of you guys, man. You know what I mean? Because we're all staying busy. And shout out to the homie Mono and also to Suicidal, man. DJ Suicidal up there in the north. The Spin Junkies up north, man, doing his thing. And always staying busy, too, man. That's what's up. That is a testament to good people that are around you. And they also say, if you want to grow, you put good people around you that want to grow also. And that's exactly what you guys are doing, man. And along with the station right here, like, you know, I was saying, a shout out to Fred and to Mark, man, because Mark has turned the station around. And there was a point where the station was in some kind of whatever, I don't know, you know. But when the management change happened here, man, it's just been exploding, man. And a lot of stuff has been happening. We're getting ready to go to 102.3 FM. Well, the 102.3 FM, man, is about to just blow it all out the air, man, because it's going to be so massive with our range of where we're going to be able to hit viewers and also listeners. It's going to be beautiful, man. And we're still on the 106.5 FM. And we told people it was coming. And it's here, man. It's happening, man. So shout out to you guys, man, for real.
Yeah,
if I could hug all you guys right now, I would. You know what I mean? But you guys are pretty big guys. And my arms are not that long. I'm a big guy, too. They're kind of...
Nobody under 240 here.
You know what I mean? That's for real. You know what I mean? Not even Alex. And he's short. You know what I mean? Alex is at 241. I think Joe is at 240 and a half. Right, Joe? 240? 240? 242. Don't try to lie, Joe. Don't try to lie. He's all, I'm only at 200. Joe's like, I'm at 200.
I'm ovulating.
Oh, man. Man, I wish we had Lil V up in here, man. The bus of rhyme.
He was with us last night. You know what I mean? With us last
the
night.
Bus of rhyme over this cold ass. I can say that because that relates to a donkey. This cold loop right here that my man's got going on because it is cold blooded.
Yeah, him and Creeper came out last night and they handled it like they always do.
Oh yeah, man! Shout out to Big West Coast Lil V, man, and Creeper, man. They do their thing, man. Shout out to them. You know what I'm saying? Well, let's get back into some music, man. We'll come back and cut it up with JoJo right here and say what's happening to the Whiskey Rambler. Everybody out there in an empire, L.A., Orange County, the high desert. What's up, Imperial Valley? To everybody out there, to everybody who's Torcido and Torcida, we want to tell you guys, ooh, that's the breaks. You know what I mean? Get home. That's what I'm saying. Get it together. We'll see you guys tonight.
Hey, this is DJ Crazy Ray. I'm out. God bless you guys.
Later.
Not the Ray. I can make it I know the world's in a real bad way. I can make it dance if you want me to. But I can make it better, let me show you what it takes, baby. I can make it dance if you want me to. Now hey, everybody, finally show me that you wanna move. I can make it dance if you want me to. It's controlled by Roger and it's right here in the suit. Set you free from your troubled mind, baby. I can make it dance if you want me to. Just give me your ears and let your feet keep time, baby. I can make it dance if you want me to. And here's what you find about this music of mine, baby. I can make it dance, oh yeah.
Satisfaction. Electric lady, you are.
All right. Say goodbye to the Whiskey Rambler. He is out of here. But we also want to give a shout-out, man. Shout-out to a couple of people out there chilling at the Marquise, man. Shout-out to Christina, our manager out there. Big shout-out to you. Big shout-out to the bartender, Brian, out there for always holding it down. And DJ Mono, man, Georgia Devotion, X-Ray Productions, Triple X, and Crazy Wave. They'll be out there this Sunday. No, Friday. They'll be out there Friday. Me and Joe will be there tonight holding it down right there at the Marquise. Come and party with us right after Cruise Night, man. It's going to go down. And tonight, man, Jojo Devotion and myself will be right here at Cruise Night holding it down. Got a little bit of giveaways to give away today. We also want to let everybody know, too, to come on out. It's a family affair. We like to keep it all plus and to the positive, so that's how we do it, man. We also want to let everybody know about a good thing going on, man. A good thing going on this coming up Saturday. Grand Terrace High School is going to be having a horseshoe tournament by the Sure Thing Ringers, man. It's going to go down Saturday. Oh, actually, this is the 23rd, not this Saturday, following Saturday. $20 per person for the entry. You got to get in soon. You got a few pits that they're going to be throwing down right there. I know there's a lot of clubs out there. But right now, man, I want to give a shout-out to my homeboy, Roman Avila, man, for always holding down the bombest horseshoe tournament in the land, man, of Southern California right here. In my opinion, man, and also in the IE, I know for sure it's the best horseshoe tournament. It goes down out there in the city of Banning, Beaumont, and it's the Westside Ringers annual Memorial Day horseshoe tournament, man. It's a great thing that he does right there. So shout out to the homeboy Roman, man, for always holding it down for the Westside Ringers. And also want to shout out my homeboy Steve from the Wolf Pack, and also my man Larry from from right there at Outlaws, man. I know they're doing a little horseshoe thing right there at Parish Hill Park today, so I want to shout them out. But come on down to support Grand Terrace High School football squad. And shout out to Coach Rob Martinez out there, my little brother. And shout you, man, all day, doing a good thing. And congratulations to your baby girl and her big old party that they had yesterday. And couldn't make it out, man. Had to go work. And it was also my brother's birthday. So we were at my brother's pad over there. So shout out to my bro, Gabriel. Happy birthday to you, man. I love you, big bro. And I thank you for always keeping me in tune with the hip-hop and the old school. And actually, him and my cousin Phil, man, for Suavecito, the reason why I started DJing, man. Phil used to get down with a club called After Hours back in the day. And they used to throw these big old parties, man, Chris and Phil. And you know, they were DJs back in the day. They used to call them DJ Attitude, dog. He used to tear it up, too, man. He used to get busy. And I used to sit there at the little kid, man, and just watch him and my brother, man, get busy. And they go buy records and all that kind of good stuff from Al Perkins right there at Groove Time and at AMC Music, man, if you guys remember those spots. Some nice spots where they picked up vinyl all day, man. And those are the Yodas of the scene when it comes to me, man, you know, the OG cats. How about you, Jojo? Who started you off, man?
It would have been my cousin Artie.
Nice.
My cousin Artie and I feel John, with a Disco John out of Tulare.
Nice, nice.
The '70s.
Yeah.
Late 60s, 70s.
That's what's up, man. You know what? I just picked up a GQ album the other day at Art Walk, man. And, you know, that's the old disco era, but that's a classic album right there. I had to snatch it up. You know what I mean? Just can't help it, dog. I get around some vinyl. I start digging in the crates and want to pick up some nice stuff if I say, because, you know, I'll have it, but it's pretty worn down.
And it's right there down the street from your work, so you go there on lunch.
I had to go there on lunch, man, and just hang out with the homie Jazzy J. Shout out to Jazzy J and Busy Beats, the bearded bartender right there at the Worthington Tavern. You can check them out, man, on Tuesdays, Sundays, Mondays. They're there pretty much every day holding it down, man. And they make it happen right there. It's beautiful. It's downtown Riverside. Let's talk some more about your show, man.
Got going. We're going to do a live one tomorrow, 8 p.m.
That's
on the Farmhouse.
Man.
We're going to do karaoke with the karaoke guys, Fun Times.
Right.
And they do a lot of oldies.
You know, Monday Night Football is coming up.
It's coming up real soon. That's why we was already looking at what we was doing.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
But we don't want to do a Monday show. We know.
It's all good.
We're going to go and help you party. You might as well bring the party to the party.
That's right. A big shout out to Jojo Devotion, Erie Voodoo Doll, for always holding out the thing that they do, man. You know what? I dig on some of the stuff your girl reposted, man. It's like spooky funny. You know what I mean? It's crazy, bro. It's crazy.
You have no idea.
Oh, man. It is.
I don't even get a kiss from good morning in the morning right to Facebook or the apps to find all the spooky stuff.
Yeah.
But you don't celebrate Valentine's. I mean, some men might be cool on that.
Right,
no Valentine's, no Christmas, no birthdays. Friday the 13th, Friday the 13th, Friday the 13th, Friday the 13th, Friday the 13th. Any kind of massacre.
Hey, nothing wrong with that.
Oh,
to each his own. You know what I mean?
It's cool.
Shout out to the voodoo doll out there, homegirl. Yeah. Stay spooky, homie. You know what I mean? We're trying to find a name for her. What was it? You were trying to find a name for her new cat or dog or what was it?
For the new baby or whatever.
Yeah.
She's looking for another zombie baby right now.
Oh, another zombie baby? Hey, that zombie baby's pretty spooky, bro.
She takes it, and what she does, she takes these with her places.
I know.
Then the new baby she got, it looks like a real baby, and we were at the pet store last week or so, and everybody was touching the feet, and oh my God, it's not real.
Voodoo doll's crazy, boo. It's all good. Much love to the homegirl right there. And to Adi, man. DJ Adi comes in here and he holds it down, man.
He
good
got
kid
to meet
right there,
DJ
man.
Pinky came to the house.
Right.
And Adi's learning everybody and who they are.
Yeah.
And he came out and him and Pinky got to chop it up. And Pinky was more, how do you say, more wiles with Adi being a host here on the show.
Oh man, that's
he
crazy.
Was like, you know, I'm in the back and I'm DJing and yeah, but you being so young, and he's watched him on here.
Yeah.
And that's what we get a lot of compliments is that right here on the squad.
Yeah.
We bring our youngins in and
oh yeah,
it's a little something they
all the
push
time.
And
all
the kids
time.
Love it.
Hannah G, shout out to Hannah G and Ryan G. They come in here and shout out to Little Boogie. He makes his appearance once in a while. He comes through, talks about sports with us.
Yeah, you know he's just like
Yeah, shout out to the youngins right there, man, that come and hold down the Suavecito Sunday Squad with us, man. And shout out to little cousin Yvette. She'll come through and blow little tunes, you know what I mean, singing and stuff.
They do.
Yeah, the youngsters, the Laney 3, they all come through, man. We show love to the kids right here, man. It's
you know
all
what?
Good.
It's good. When we do like we do the career day,
yeah,
the kids know that our kids are doing it.
Yeah, you did that career day at Cesar Chavez.
Palm Elementary.
Palm Elementary, yeah, and you had him out there with the radio
they
station.
They do. They had a kid there, and I didn't know he was in a foster home that wanted to be a DJ, and he came out 3 times.
Right.
And he broke down loving it, and when I finally got the time to bring him on, he got transferred to another home. The school's trying to find him to bring him so we can bring him in.
Yeah, you know what? That'd be awesome. We should try to find that kid, man. Wherever you're at, little youngster, we're going to find you and bring you on air. That's for reals. We're going to make that happen. We really are. And we want everybody else out there to help us. What, you know the kid's name?
The kids do, so we're going to look into it.
Yeah, let's look into that, man. Let's put a worldwide shout out for that youngster to come in here and be a guest DJ. You know what I mean? Part of the foster home thing, and it's unfortunate that once in a while the kids do get transferred to other homes. You know what I mean? And so that sucks, dude. Yeah. That he wanted to come in here and do that, and he got transferred out. But let's try to find that cat and bring him in, man. So he can.
Kids do. We do. Yeah. My Christian, he don't want to be on this side, but he loves to do the video. He loves to do all the back behind the scenes.
Hey, man, that's where it's at. That's where it's at. So shout out to also, we want to shout our sponsors out and the people that help and support us right here. The big ups to Larry Salas and his beautiful wife right there. They had posted a picture the other day on Facebook, man. It's real awesome. You know what I mean? And they're part of the East Street Cruises. We want to shout them out, and they always support us too. They got a business called Ultra Printing, man. You could go out to the city of Colton and check them out and get yourself something printed up. They do the banners. They do the flyers. They do all kinds of good work, man. Shout out to the homegirl May right there with the designing. She's real, real professional. So shout out to Ultra Printing, Larry Salas, man. Shout out to Meatless Cafe, located in the city of San Bernardino, open for over 75 years. Over 75 years of authentic Mexican food on the corner of 6 and Mount Vernon. And you can check them out on their Sunday brunch. It goes down right there at Meatless Cafe. Mr. Gil Limos Insurance. You can find him in the city of San Bernardino on Waterman Avenue. And he specializes in all types of different insurance for your vehicle, your home, or health insurance, or anything that you need right there. Go check out my man, Gil Limos Insurance right there. He also plays with a Smooth Groove. And a Smooth Groove be hitting the Tiki Lounge right there at San Manuel Bingo. So go and check them out. And they also, they just got down at Upper Deck this last weekend. So shout out to Smooth Groove, man. Great band out there, man. One of the local cats that holds it down for us right here, Mr. Gil Limos. Remedy Bell Bondsman, my man Trino right there. If you're ever into any trouble, you can call Remedy Bell Bondsman at 1-800-REMEDY and get yourself some assistance.
Where were you 10 years ago?
I know, man. That's what I'm saying. I haven't been back in so long. Where were you
10 years ago? I needed that.
Yeah, for real. I heard some other DJs from around, you know, they using the Bell Bondsman a lot.
I didn't say I needed him. I just said information purposes only.
We're just promoting him. We're promoting the homeboy's business. You know what I mean?
I would have been like, you got what I
Joe,
need.
Joe, you got any business you're doing? Let's shout your business out, Joe. We're going to shout out Joe's business. It's called Joe's business.
Not your business.
In other words, yeah, not your business. It's Joe's business. So mind your own business at joebusiness.com. And a shout out to all the DJs out there that hold it down right here at the radio station, Kcaa, the station that leaves no listener behind. Let's get into some more music before we get out of here. Here we go.
Season. I'm the man. figure. She's right on time. So she took me by the hand and she whispered, "Let's dance." As the band struck up a really nice groove, I said, "You're sickeningly sexy, and the way you show affection would make any man move. When I take you out for a cha-cha, we'll bring the house down. Shake your booty, baby, to the spotlight side. Shake it all around.
Oh, yeah, we're back right here. And if you don't know, man, we go live right here on the set, on the turntables. My man, Triple X, holding it down right there, always on a Sunday with the Triple X show, X-Ray Production Show at 1 o'clock. But at 1 o'clock, you got the X-Ray Production Show, 2 o'clock, the Whiskey Rambler, and at 3 o'clock, the Spin Junkie Show. And now on Mondays, man, Mondays at 8 o'clock, right?
8 you're gonna be o'clock holding p.m.
That's what's up. JoJo Devotion doing his thing right there. Extending the Suavecito Sunday Squad with my man Johnny from Deep Roots.
Root Deep.
Root Deep.
Root Deep.
He said, "Root it down." And shout out to Johnny right there, man, for always doing what he does. And we also want to shout out the city of San Bernardino Parks and Rec. They got an event coming up. And we also want to talk about two events. One event is next Saturday, right, JoJo?
Yes, yes, yes.
And what event is that?
We got our, what is it? The Funk and Old School Get Down, Volume 2, right there at Status Nightclub again.
That's what's up, man.
We were there last night with Triple X back there. What'd you think, Triple X? He was like, "I feel a little on this place." We got down. I mean, we try to bring the old school, the funk back, and then give some of our upcoming artists that want to get down with the Get Down. Like this week, we have Urge 7, Straight Royalties, River Cash, Daniel Boy Productions, and then we have Sick Wick Entertainment, which we do a lot with.
That's what's up, man.
Bringing them out to Moreno Valley.
That's what's up. And also, during the daytime, what event we got going on? We've been running a commercial. Actually, you're going to hear the commercial in a minute and let you guys know about the event we got going on during the day.
I know, we're with you earlier that day. What are we doing?
No, the 23rd.
The 23rd.
We're talking about the Christmas in July, homeboy.
Oh, the 17th.
Simon.
That is July 17th, Christmas in July at Loma Linda's Children's Hospital. If you guys would like to donate any toys or, what do you say, the Androids for the older children's up to the 18, 19-year-olds, hit me up at 909-660-1271. We're going to be at the Loma Linda Children's Hospital on July 17th. So you want to come through, we'll be there in the morning until noon, and then we'll be at the Post 155 in Colton right after that. If you need any information, hit me up. That was my number right there. And this obviously the Sunday Squad, we'll all be there helping out with everything we can do. Some of these kids might not see tomorrow, and hopefully the other ones will, and it's something that they look forward to.
Yeah, that's what's up, man. Unfortunately, some of those kids, you know, they are terminally ill, and it's a sad thing, but, you know, we bring a day of joy for them right there in July. And what we'd like to ask is, a lot of people tend to bring a lot of gifts for smaller kids, which is always welcome. But there is a couple of there is teenagers in there.
Yeah, there's teenagers. I think they say they take up to 19, 20 years old. And yeah. Haskell Heating Air put out a iPod Mini or iPad Mini.
Yeah.
You know, we have some other guys that are coming through.
Yeah, so some age-appropriate gifts would be awesome.
Yes.
And we'd like to get some gifts for the teenagers that are there they tend to lose ground on you know, gifts right there, because a lot of people tend to just think that there's littler kids there, and there is, But we'd like to ask everybody to, if they can, donate.
And this doesn't just stop here; they continue this throughout the year.
They do, and it's other organizations who do that for the kids that are there, and which is an awesome thing, man. And we got a commercial that we're gonna air out.
I've been listening to the commercial on the station too.
You know what I mean?
And then too, I mean, I was with Aztec Riders of the Day, and Thanksgiving they're already getting ready to get those turkeys ready again, so we'll be able to starting giving those out. So we're gonna have a. We have a good team behind us.
Me and Joe are trying to read minds right now. I want to play that commercial before we go to the video. The one for, the one for the event we're talking about, the Christmas in July. Yes, sir. I'm all trying not to say it on air.
Joe's all, I'm reading your eyes. They're squinting, Holmes. They're squinting. Why you look Chinese eye today?
Oh, man.
There you go.
Cool. That'll work. Hey, we got that lined up. So such professionals here.
You know I see you. When you're mad dogging,
yeah, like, yeah, it's all good.
We need to clean the window. That's what it was.
You know, there's another good event, too, coming up, man. The one we're going to be doing on the 23rd.
Yeah, that's
right
the
here
one.
In the city of San Bernardino at the Hernandez Center. And that is Kids Wish Network Holiday of Hope Tour. And that is going down July 23rd at the Hernandez Center, 222 North Lugo Street, right here in San Bernardino. And it's going to be from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. And it's going to be an awesome event for all the kids. There was some sign-up stuff, and you guys come and join us. So join us for the Christmas in July toy giveaway. And this is sponsored by the San Bernardino City Parks and Recreation. I want to give a big shout-out to Cynthia Crawford, man, always making some of these good events happen right there. And we work side-by-side with her, along with Suavecito, to bring you the Winter Wonderland, the Veterans Parade, and Celebration. And this new event, Holiday of Hope, man. And we hope you guys come on out and have a good time with us. And there's going to be some other events where you can do registrations for your kids at. I'm not too sure if the registrations are still happening, but you can do it at Rubicampo Center, Lotta Creek Park, Dalman Heights, Paris Hills Senior Center, Fish Street Senior Center, and also the Hernandez Center. So right there, man, on the 23rd, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m., we got a lot of good events, a lot of good groups that are going to be coming out and joining us that day for some entertainment, some local talent, some kids' talent groups that are going to be coming out, and some Flocorico groups. It's going to be an awesome day, man. We'll all be out there. Yes. We'll be playing some music.
We got a big shout-out. We got Midnighter's Greg Esparza listening right now. He's
man, what's
right
up
here.
To Greg Esparza? You know, we had Greg in here a few years back with Danny Alcorn's show, and, man, he's such a classic cat, man.
He's cool.
You know what I mean?
He's
big shout-out
cool.
to Greg, man. I got him on my Facebook, too, and he's always doing something.
Yeah, he's messaging right now, you know.
What up, Greg?
With him. So Midnighter's
that dude
Greg
can sing,
Esparza.
Man. If you guys ever get a chance to see this cat sing, make sure you put a leash on your lady first. You know what I mean? Because this cat was stealing from me. I'm telling you, man. He's smooth, dog.
He has his own CD out, too. And I was telling him I was bootlegging it for about a year there. And I would be playing at work. I'd be like, hey,
don't be saying that.
No, I
loud,
told him,
Joe.
Man. I told him. I sell it for him.
You know what I mean? Tell him, hey, Greg, I'll sell you one for $2.
I'll
sell you your own CD for $2.
He did. I was playing
Joe
it.
Selling them for $3. So you get a deal with me.
50% off.
50% off, homie.
He called me too. Are you really? No, I'm playing.
Nah. That's just games right there, Greg. Come on, homie. You know, we support that all day and every day. That's what's up, man. And big shout out to man, the Triple X sitting in with us today and spinning those jams right there. The song that he's playing is a local artist from the city of Rialto. They're called General Kane. And we like to support the local artists. We play some Rich Harmony. And a shout out to Myra Yesenia and her beautiful young little baby girl. Little baby Jesus. You guys ever see Ricky Bobby? Oh, man, every time I talk about babies, that thing just pops in my head. Anyways, back on track. Shout out to Myra Yesenia. And congratulations to her and her old man. They had a beautiful baby girl. And they named her Harmony. And is it Melody? That's the name. Melody, little baby girl named Melody, and she's a beautiful little girl, and she's gonna start singing again. Myra Yesenia is one of the best singers in the area, along with Jessica Baez, and they got a group called Rich Harmony, and we play some of the music here. You guys can peep that out, along with Cool Hexy, and of course we have 10 East, some Paradox, man. Rest in peace, Paradox. Red Eye, we always bump that over here. So we support that local music, man, all day, every day. What we're going to do right now is get into some videos that we like to do is end our show with Yeah, we'll play that first. What we like to do is end our show with some videos, man, that are some classic videos. We'll go and dig into crates, right, just like how we do some vinyl. But we've been digging in these digital crates for some classic the American Bandstand, Solid Gold, the Night, what is that, the Midnight Train. Connection. You know, all those old classic shows that from where all this original music started from. Man, Midnight is in there. Theta's in there. A lot of Malo's in there. You know, classic videos, man. Classic stuff, and we like to play it right here for you live, man. If you're streaming us live, you'll be able to see some of this music, and after every show we play at least 3 videos if the time allows us to. So we're gonna get into that music right now. First, we're gonna get into that commercial to let you guys know what's going on. We'll catch you guys next week, but come and hang out with us at Cruise Night. Shout out to Greg Esparza, to my man Roman, Westside Ringers in the house, to everybody out there representing for Suavecito Bomb. Definitely. Life, city's finest, street life, man. I can't, this man, City Cruisers, the Pharaohs, everybody that come out and join us on Cruise Night. We'll see you guys tonight, man.
Don't forget, tomorrow night, 8 p.m., JoJo Devotions on the What Happening Hour.
What's happening?
With Root
Holmes.
Deep and Raul Sanchez.
What's happening?
What's
Holmes?
Happening?
What's happening, Holmes? You got my 40-ish in.
No.
What's happening, eh?
We got
what
it.
What you guys doing today, eh? You going to cruise night?
We going. Going now.
What's happening?
Going now. Just get into that commercial. We'll be here forever.
No. All right, here we go.
Mark. Why the jingle bells? Christmas is 5 to 6 months away.
Oh, but not for the children of Loma Linda University Children's Hospital. They're having Christmas in July. Brought to you by the Sons of the American Legion Squadron 155 and proudly sponsored by KCAA. See, some of these kids are undergoing treatment and they've been bedridden for weeks. Many are terminally ill. The goal is to get everyone involved to help bring smiles and hope to the children at Loma Linda Children's Hospital.
Wow, sounds awesome. How can I help?
It is awesome. And you can call 909-227-4849 to find out how to join in the fun and in the giving. 909-227-4849. That's 909-227-4849. It's the 9th annual Christmas in July Motorcycle Run and Car Show, Sunday, July 17th from 9 to noon. Brought to you by the Sons of the American Legion Squadron 155 and proudly sponsored by KCAA.
World.
listening to KCAA, Loma Linda, California. The best station in the nation.
Your NBC Sports Radio update starts now.
The second for Murray. I'm Dave Dunholm. Wimbledon, Andy Murray picked up his second men's single title of his career, defeating Milos Raonic in straight sets Sunday, 6-4, 7-6.